The LaTeX editor is reserved for your more advanced users. At TextHelp, we've taken the fear out of making math online by doing the heavy lifting for you. When you open the LaTeX editor, it will appear on your left and your equation editor appears on the right. You may access Equatio prediction and input formulas on the right. And notice we will make the LaTeX in real time on the left for you. As an advanced LaTeX user, feel free to use the markup language if it's comfortable and familiar for you by inserting it directly on the left-hand side. One of the most common ways of utilizing the LaTeX editor is using the LaTeX field for pasting in math copied from a website. Notice on the website where I have captured a selection of math with my screenshot reader. Once audio playback has stopped, I can then follow the steps to copy the LaTeX from the math that was captured. Return to a document or any other collaborative platform where Equatio is opened and paste the LaTeX in the box provided. This will generate the digital math representation on the right, and once inserted, it will also make that math accessible by generating the alt text from that captured selection.